In this video, we are doing the activity of open and closed circuit. So this is my electric circuit which I have made. The base that I have used is cardboard sheet which I have covered with a white paper. So I tell you the basic components. So this is a battery whose terminals are connected through a wire, through switch and the bulb, which will show that current is passing through the circuit or not. Now we will see that when I switch on the bulb, the current is passing through the circuit and the bulb glows. So it is called closed circuit. And when I switch off the switch, the current is not flowing and the bulb doesn't close. So this is an open circuit. So it is a very easy activity and it is very easy to make this circuit. Thank you.